present to you or to our community people that we've met na meron ibang hobbies aside from biking and then they integrate these hobbies together. So yeah. So our first presenter is Darryl Bueno. He will present to us Bike and Brew, so technically it's brewing outdoors, and how he carries his setup on his bike, how he does it outdoors, yung outcome niya is up to par to what you do at home. So here's Darryl.
My name is Darryl. I'm a YouTuber. I make coffee contents, but at the same time, I'm an avid adventure cyclist. So I've been cycling now for almost 10 years, bali 9 years na. I started 2012, so more than 10 years na pala. I started biking downhill sa Patiis. And then during the pandemic, nag-change yung landscape kasi lahat ng parks, lahat ng pwede nating laruan for downhill, enduro, nagsara, nag-close. So nag-change ako ng bike to an all-around bike, which is the Surly Ghost Grappler. It's an all-terrain bike. Pwede siya for mountain, the geometry is ready for downhill, the geometry is ready for enduro. And at the same time, pushing forward, mountain siya na gravel. At the same time ng pandemic, na-discover ko sobrang gusto ko pala yung coffee. What is the one thing that is constant na hindi makawala kapag nag-ride tayo?
Coffee.
Right? It's coffee. Pwede tayong hindi mag-breakfast. Pag wala kayo na, di ba? Lagi tayo meron at least coffee man lang, at least, di ba? At least makakainom tayo ng kape. Yan yung Pinoy. Ano yung mga coffee na available to us? So meron some of us would set up to instant coffee. Yan, may dala akong instant coffee. Meron din ako dalang drip coffee. So some would go for drip coffee. And then, like for me, since nahulog nga ako dun sa rabbit hole, sobra akong pour over fan. When you really dive into pour over, you're very particular with your temperature, you're very particular with your measurements, with your weighing. Kasi lahat siya, hindi pwedeng tantiometer. So may dalakang scale, may dalakang stove, may dalakang thermometer. So that is what we're going to tackle today. How do I pack all those things sa bike? Kasi diba pagka, when we say bike packing, parang kailangan everything is compact, everything is very small, everything is light. I want to show you first the different ways to pack different setups. So, unahin natin yung pang instant coffee. This is the smallest setup that I could come up with na as in super complete na. Everything here na. This is pagpalagay natin na talagang walang tindahan, walang convenience store, you're out in the wild, outdoors, sa mountains, ganyan. So, this setup right here, pwede ka mag-survive actually, kahit mamulot ka lang ng tubig sa waterfalls. Yan. As you can see, this is a cup, a stove, a pot, a cup, and then a stove is here. The canister is inside. Yan. This system is what we call the nesting system. Right? It means that everything nests into each other. So the stove is here, and then I have another cup inside. And then you actually have another cup for your friend, or kung gagawin mo siyang pangluto ng noodles, pwede. And then this is your personal use. The stove is quite small. Yeah, it's like this. So you put it on your canister, and then you're gonna magpainit ng water. So if you would settle for an instant coffee or a drip coffee, yeah, itong setup na to magsasurvive. With a very small pack. Actually, hindi mo siya kailangan ikabit sa bike. Pwede mo siyang nakaipit lang sa waist mo. Or lalagyan mo lang ng sling, ng strap. Pwede na siyang ganun. Kasi dito sa dry bag na to, super liit lang niya. Right, and you don't need anything else. Okay, this one, next naman here is medyo bordering or over na siya. So, hindi pa siya yung extreme. So, may dala kang grinder. Okay. This is the smallest grinder that I have. It is the Easy Press of Q Air. Okay, and then we have a nesting situation again. So you have your canister here, and then your brewing setup, the dripper is here. This one is Rivers. The brand is Rivers. So meron na siyang sarili niyang dripper inside. It is a steel mesh. Okay, and then you just put it here. Then you put your coffee grounds on top. And then you pour your water, right? And then, actually, nag-add pa ako ng isa pang cup ulit kasi madalas may friend tayo na walang dala. So there, we always have that one friend, right? Yeah, so again, it's a nesting situation. And then, sorry, I even have a smaller stove here. Kasi nga, if we want to be very compact. Super liit. This one the BRZ 3000. It's a titanium stove. Yan. And then, kung kakabit mo siya dito sa canister, super liit lang na required space niya. So with this titanium cup again. So yan na yung cooking setup mo. Ganyan lang siya. So you can actually cook noodles, you can heat water for coffee. Actually nakapag-try na rin ako magsaing ng rice dito. This toolbox, ito na yung medyo extreme na pour over. So it's a toolbox, it's a metal toolbox na ina-touch lang natin sa wrap, the wrap you can get from Bikery. And the belay straps. The belay straps are available in Bikery. Okay, so this is my everyday use. Because everyday I go out, I bike, and then syempre hindi pwede mo walang coffee. So I'm gonna open it. Yeah. I have a dripper here, which is silicone. Another lay flat siya. And then paper filters. This is my cooking setup here. It's the Jetboil cooking system. The stove, the canister is inside. So yeah, nesting situation siya again. So it's since everything is inside. Para makapagluto ako. And then this one doubles as a cup. And then I have a grinder and a scale. So this toolbox actually turns into a table. Yeah. Okay. So whenever I'm outdoors, I only need to look for a flat surface, and then this will serve as my table. So this is how I set it up. Yeah. So that is the whole setup. Later we're gonna do an actual brewing using this, and then I'm gonna let you try it para kasi most of the time sasabihin nyo, ay, pagka ganyan yung setup, ay, no. compromise na, ganyan. Or hindi na masarap yan, paano pwede na, ganyan na yung coffee. But no, later we'll make some coffee para, and then I will let you try it. Yun. Next that I want to talk about is the environmental responsibility natin. So of course, when we have stoves, we have fire, and when we are in the forest, we are in the wild, maraming dry leaves. Maraming dry leaves. So we have to be very careful kasi di natin alam pag biglang buhangin, may isang dahon lang na natamaan, it could cause a forest fire. At the same time, yung trash natin, I have a very, very nice solution. Kasi yung trash laging problema, di ba? Minsan, tinatamad na lang tayong ibulsa or hindi natin alam saan nalagay, maghanap tayo ng basurahan. This is a doggy bag. This is actually a poop bag for dogs. It's a nice trash bag that pwede natin gamitin every time. It's small enough para hindi tayo tama rin magtapo ng basura, right? And at the same time, after mo siyang gamitin, actually, pwede mo siyang ibuhol dun sa bag para mo siya iiwan somewhere. Nakakalungkot kasi minsan, madalas nakikita namin, madami bikers eh, nakakatawa diba? Environmental friendly bikers, biker, diba? Pero nakakalungkot, after nilang iwan yung lugar, balat ng chicharilla, balat ng kape, balat ng candy, pupos ng sigarilyo, nakakalungkot, it's so sad. But sobrang dali lang magdala nito. Sobrang liit lang, hindi siya bibigat yung bike mo. Nakalimutan ko palang sabihin, for those who would refuse to bring a stove and a canister, your own source of fire, pwede kayong magdala ng like a regular flask. The hot water will last for 2 hours, ready siya for brewing. Pwede mo siya gamitin for brewing. Right? Yun lang. Thank you. Gagawa tayo ng coffee. And then, meron din akong na-discover ito. So, it's a coffee in a brew bag. Nabibili siya sa Kultura. It's a whole package. Pitcher na, vessel na siya. Pwede, serving vessel. Dito na rin yung brewer. Ang kailangan ko lang talaga, hot water. Yeah. And lastly, is yun na. Mag-brew na tayo. So every morning, actually nagpupunta kami sa UP or somewhere na tahimik, ganyan. And then we would brew coffee. So after namin naka-complete ng miles, maghahanap kami ng spot to brew coffee. Okay, so we'll do the specialty coffee muna. Mary Poppins. It's a very meditative activity na you need to zero out your mind kasi kailangan mo mag-focus na hindi ka sumemplan, hindi ka mabangga or ano. So, for me, making coffee this way is the same thing as buying coffee. So, yun lang. Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you.
And again, happy anniversary, Margarine.